The answer is simple. In 1 Corinthians chapter 5, when Paul talks about keeping company, he's saying you have to interact with those you're trying to influence. You can't be a witness for Christ and not be around people who need to know, and not and stay away from people who need to know. You can't have the answer and try to avoid the people who got the questions. Can't have a solution running from the people who got the problem. So in Corinthians chapter 5, he's talking about you've got to interact with those who have the influence. And the point he makes is don't spend much time trying to interact with somebody who knows better but just refuses to do it. But we don't get past this first principle. And that is, she's got a bad reputation, but Jesus is patient.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
Y'all, come on. He's patient.
Yes, he is, sir.
She's a horrible person.
My God.
She's wrong. But he's patient. And oftentimes, we miss out on opportunities to handle people like Jesus does because we are not patient with people. I don't even have to ask you for an amen. I know you'll give me one if I say, don't you thank God that people have been patient with you?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Where would you be tonight? If certain people at certain times in your life had not been patient with you, how would life be for you right now if in your past somebody had not chose to be patient with you? So when you're encountering somebody with a bad reputation, the first thing you've got to do is you've got to be patient.